Unurato and her rebels are the true sons and daughters of Paititi, if you're asking. I'm not the only one who thinks it either. Just the only one with the guts to say it, apparently. The cleansing is upon us, and it should be Unuratu's line that sacrifices Kukulkan to restore the sun, and not the other way around. But thoughts like that have a way of getting people dead, so it's no wonder they aren't voiced.
Where is my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and her Khan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
The surging population and lack of civil planning caused the settlement many problems. Farmers clear-cut jungle to use the fertile riverbanks for their crops, resulting in a devastating flood in the first heavy rains. Overhunting forced hunters to travel ever further to find game. Several groups, each vying for a controlling interest in the settlement, debated, often fiercely, on the best manner of solving these problems. This is a formidable weapon. Heavy wood lined with sharp obsidian teeth. It could easily stop an unarmored enemy. And if the blood stains are any indication, it has. All right. Through there. Smell. This must be the place Etsley mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady. I'm gonna be sick. Okay, take it slow. You can do this. Ritual sacrifice. I guess I have no choice. Is this one of the rebels? There's a way in somewhere. A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. Yes! Through there. The smell keeps getting stronger.
Laura, how's it going?
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw Unuratu's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. Looks like this is the only way, okay? Need to destroy this barrier somehow. I can use that lever to fill this pool. I can use that lever to fill this pool. Full of oil and blood. That puddle could be flammable. Barriers down. Need to keep moving. Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? I'll have to align the channels to fill the pool in front of the gate. I'll need to tether these two pillars together. Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. I can align the track by turning this pillar. I can align the track by turning this pillar. I can align the track by turning this pillar.
Thank you.
I can align the track by turning this pillar. I'll need to cut the rope to align the top tracks. Need to align the top tracks. Need to pull the lever to release the oil. Okay, now to bring that barrier down. Igniting the oil could burn the barrier down. Now, to find the silver box. This must be what Trinity's missing. Thank you.
There's the little rebel prince.
Leslie!
Over there! Get her!
Head back. Uchu has something he wants to ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can.